How to disable replay on Snapchat. Hey everyone, let's get started. If you want to turn off Snap's replay, here is some tricks to it. First of all, open your Snapchat. Now if you take a snap, on the right side you will see some of the features of the Snapchat. Click on the last option, which is an infinite loop, and on that set the limit to 1 or 2. Doing so, it will not completely remove the replay, but you will be limiting the replay time. This is one way. The next option is to opt for Snapchat Plus, as it has many features which will allow you to completely disable the replay option. Similarly, for the third option, you have to tap on any of the conversation that you want to remove the replay from. Go on the three dots and go to chat settings. Hereby click on delete chats and select on after viewing. This way, as soon as you send your snap, right after viewing it, it will be removed. That means it will also disable the replay option. So these were some of the tricks. Hopefully this was helpful enough. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and stay tuned.